Love doing this. It's good therapy.
Well, I'm not going to throw this ball out of this bunker under the green, but I just wanted to tell you a story. The other day I went out to the practice tee, going to hit a few balls before I went out with my friends, and a friend of mine says, Lee, he says, you have got to help me out of these bunkers. I said, what seems to be the problem? He says, oh, he says, I can get out of the bunker. He says, but I'm generally to the left. The ball runs too far. He says, I can't get any height on the ball. Can't get it up. I said, well, I said, you probably don't have the club open enough. He says, no, he says, I have it open. So I threw a ball down, just looked at his setup a little bit. He squared up to the target, like you're supposed to, had his hands on there, right? But before he went back, he took a little waggle, and then he opened the blade. Well, that's all well and good, and he thinks that he has the blade open, but you'll notice the mistake that he made. His right hand is too far underneath the club. What's going to happen here is when he comes back down into the hitting area is that the right hand is going to go back to square, which means he closes the blade of the club. Let me show you. Picked up too much sand, and the ball went over to the left. What you have to do here is you have to approach the ball just like my buddy did. Hands on it correctly. Take the right hand off. Turn the left hand to open the club face. Now take the right hand, put it on top to where you can see the first knuckle. Then all you have to do is execute the shot, and the right hand will stay square to the target. And that maintains the club face open all the way through the shot. That's all you have to remember. Make sure that the right hand is not too far underneath. Put the hand on top to where you can see the first knuckle. And they can build these bunkers as deep as they want. You're not going to have any problems getting out of there.